it's no telling what wreck it will appear today. My husband's out back. But I am going to take this light green. And I am taking this scrubble. And I'm going to use it as my docking tool today. And I'm not even putting no medium or nothing down because I want this to be thick. And I'm going to make my treats. Just like so. Now I'm just going in. And this is so far away you can't really see the trees anyways, is the idea. Like tractor or and we'll be coming back as soon as this dries. I'm going to have to go dry it a little. And we're going to add a little bit more greens and different color greens and yellows and reds. We're going to have fun. Chrome oxy dark green, it's a little bit dark green, and I'm still going to use the same brush that I was using. I'm putting the bottom, I know, and I want it a little bit darker. I'm not going up as much, I'm skipping. That's what I'm doing. I'm making happy trees as a Tootie, I'm not getting you up. Now I'm going in with the light olive green. And I'm doing the same thing. But make sure your brush is dry. I'm just kind of getting it messy. This is not a realistic deal. I know that. I'm going to take some yellow lemon. And I'm just going in. And I'm not using a whole lot. I mean, what, I'm going back over here and just kind of okay. Now, this is the fun part. I'm taking some fresh and blue, and y'all can use whatever paint y'all have. And I'm taking a little bit of white. And I'm taking a round, a bit of flat. And I'm taking a 20 flat. Leave that shoe alone. And I am just going in, and I took some of the blending. Now y'all don't stop minding. All of it. You guys be something else. Now, I may be struggling here. And if I do, I'm going to show it. I mean, I'm not saying I'm a perfect painter, honest, because I'm not. I don't even claim to be. Yeah, Mama's probably telling you, huh? Sorry, tore up two or three pairs of shoes, guys. I know. Okay, I'm doing the same thing kind of with the sky, but I'm making it a little bit lighter. And I just want a little bit of cloud cover. And like I said, everybody has a different way of getting the clouds and the skies and the water. This is how I'm doing it today. Or I may do it in a different way. Who knows? If I find an easier way of doing it, that's the way this okay, I'll tell you. But right now, way up here. And I'm just kind of, I don't want it smooth, I want it kind of textured. See how I'm moving my breath, I'm just kind of making the axis. To make it kind of cloudy. Now I've got to go back to the mountain. And I knew I would. I mean, I should have done all of this, the sky and all before I'd done the mountain, and I wasn't thinking. I don't think my brain is going to be sometimes. Now, I am going to blow dry it. I'm going to blow dry this bottom part. This part I'm happy with. I'm leaving it. We're just going to add more to the Okay, I'm going in with a burnt sienna. I'm just putting a little dot here. I'm going to use my round 4. And in this corner, I'm going to put some rocks. And they don't have to be smooth rocks, and I'm just kind of, I'm patting it. Like so. Now I'm going to put some gray in this, and this is neutral gray, and I am using a grid tab, red, and I'm going to use lemon yellow. That's what I've got. And I didn't even change the, rinse the brown out of the gray, do this rock, now I'm taking this wet, I'm going to make sure it's dry, little bit of red, and then just about what I did with the gray, and then I'm just going in. And then I'm going to do a little bit of the living yellow, and I'm not even cleaning my brush in between. We just kind of want that tint. Now I'm cleaning my brush because I'm going on to another rock. Going back in with the rock sand. Going back in with the nectar gray. Yes, Katie, I know, baby. And I'm just, and this one's gonna be more gray than this last one. Our rocks do not match. Going in with some red. And then I'm going in with some yellow. Yes, Katie, too. Okay, with that being done, I cleaned my brush. I'm going in with the red. Okay, I just put a little red tree right there. With a painting on it. I think I'm going to do a few more. I'm just putting these right around the way you're doing it. Okay, now I'm going to take this red. I'm going like right here and then right here. I'm going over like the oven. Like so. And then I'm just going to go down. And then. And I made the boat. don't know about with that sample. And this may not be the perfect bow. There's my bow. Now I'm going to touch this brown and I'm going to get this dry. And this makes me I'm adding some the natural gray back into this. And I am changing my water out. I mean my brush out. Yes, I'm using my finger as a paintbrush. Nothing new. But I want the texture of my fingerprint on this. I mean, y'all can make textures any way y'all want to. I mean, I'm just making a texture. It's my favorite, fingerprint. You don't have to. I mean, I know people panic about paint on them. Me, it's just paint. What with the paint on me, what with the lack, I mean, today I look like I've been painting. I feel strong. It's just me. And I'm just going to go in, and I'm going to add a little bit of grass. And I'm just using the black olive green. This, because that's what I had in my bag. Okay, I am pretty happy with this. I'm not too happy with the trees, but I'm still wondering how to do the trees and all that. So for what I do know, I'm happy with it. Does that make sense? And I am going to find the other round brush. And I am going to sign my name. And I'm going to make sure. I mean, the canvas is this eventually. But it's not the headache of it all. I don't think that you have to go through to get the results you want. My opinion. And as I say, every review I do, take it with a grain of salt because I'm not, you know, I'm not telling y'all to buy it. I'm not sponsored by none of these companies. I'm just saying, don't waste your money. I hope y'all have a blessed day. We'll catch you later. And I'm sorry this turned into a 2-day video, but it was fun and a little bit different than normal. Y'all have a blessed day. Bye.